isolation. I'm not just crying, I'm enveloped in sorrow.